Sure. I don't know why anyone would want to spend $50,000 for a Chevy when they could have a Mercedes. You know, really. I mean, people say, oh, it's so expensive. I said, same price as a Chevy, same price as a Ford.